What's your favorite song?
My favorite song? You know, I'm not much of a musician, you know, unlike Melanie. I don't have a favorite song, but, yeah, I guess I do. I like Getting to Know You. That was one of my, you know, Getting to Know You, you know, my wife of 46 years, 48 years. But, you know, last night I met a girl from England, and I asked her to sing an English song for me, and she couldn't think of any English song. Well, I learned this song in fifth grade. It was a dumb song, but I'll sing it for you. Was on the gay Atlantic, mid equal national gales, a sailor boy fell overboard among the sharks and whales. He disappeared quite quickly beneath the briny waves. This is the part that's English. Singing, Britons never, never, never will be slaves. We sent a boat to find him, and found he swam quite well. He tried to eat a hermit crab, but could not break his shell. And now he's reading music, he reads it from the staves. Everyone now, singing, Britons never, never, never will be slaves. That's the song I sang to this young lady from England. She had never heard it. Yeah.